Today, Minister Lawrence Wong and I are visiting Kwong Wai Shiu Hospital to look at how they were doing their vaccination and to also take this opportunity to be vaccinated here. So I've just gone through the vaccination. Like PM, there's not much pain. I think it's like a needle prick. And after that, we waited for 30 minutes just to make sure that both of us are all right. Last week, we started vaccinating our healthcare workers, and it is progressing well. And this week, we are beginning to vaccinate those other sectors, the frontline workers who are involved in our health operations. So far, we have vaccinated about 6,200 individuals, and particularly in the last few days, we have been ramping up the capacity. And yesterday, we vaccinated 2,800. And we are planning to continue to expand the scope of vaccination and to increase the pace of vaccination, eventually to cover the whole population in Singapore. And Kwong Wai Shiu Hospital has started vaccinating their staff. And after they finish vaccinating their staff, they will continue to proceed to vaccinate their residents who are staying in the hospital. At the same time, they have already started talking to the residents and the family members to obtain the proper consent so that they can proceed to vaccinate residents. And over time, we will begin to expand our vaccination program to cover the whole population progressively. And to do that, we are also setting up vaccination centres. We are tapping on our polyclinics and some GP clinics. But at the same time, we are also setting up large-scale vaccination centres to be able to allow us to vaccinate in a large numbers of population. We are going to set up four centres this month. Two of them are already operational. One of them is the Raffles Convention Centre. Another one that is already operational is Changi Terminal 4. Another two centres will be operational next week, and this is Hong Kah Secondary School as well as Woodlands Galaxy Community Centre. Next month, we plan to expand to open another four centres, four vaccination centres, and we will progressively open more vaccination centres as we expand our vaccination programme. Vaccination plays a very important role in our fight against COVID-19 if we are able to achieve a high level of vaccination in the population. And this in turn will allow us to recover from the impact of COVID-19 pandemic more quickly. It will allow our economy to recover faster. It will also allow us to resume our community activities faster. And overall, I think vaccination will play a very important part. So I will encourage Singaporeans to go for your vaccination when your turn comes.